exit's clear.
Such lies. Okej. Okay. Där var den. Där var den. Oops. Helvete. Okej, okay, okej. Okay. Bygger vi tempo. Okay,
Sebastian, there's a car exit in the pits, heads up.
Bygger vi tempo. Bromsar rätt hårt.
Rejoining. 17th place. Alright Sebastian, you need to watch the track limits.
Oops. De löste det bra. Vad hände egentligen? Jag tog en vidare... Åh, tjena. Ja, den bilen är. Oh. Den läker ju så fint. Kolla hur fint den läker.
Disengage it. Take care, there's a car approaching. Left side. It's still there. Clear left. B18. Thank you. this lap. Track limits.
Okej, bra. Får detta ur systemet.
Take care, rejoin him. Flag, caution. Watch the track limits, please, Sebastian. first lap in this session. Remaining, you've got 20 minutes left. That's your quickest lap. You need to watch the track limits. You need to slow down a bit if you don't want a penalty. Keep your wits about you, mate. Left. Hold your line. Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Clear left. Yellow flag. Watch out. P21. Okay, Sebastian. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Yellow flag. Second place.
Nay.
Yellow flag. Thank you. Sebastian. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Flag, caution.
Ja, 45 år. Jag är inte riktigt beredd på det, va?
Sebastian, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. Gone outside of track limits there. Yellow flag, watch out. There's a car exiting the pits, heads up. V23.
Trean är fel, det känns fel.
Line these track limits, please Sebastian. minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Back the time gained. Place. Good luck. That's your quickest today. Two minutes to go. Now delete this lap. You've cut the track. flag, P20. Left, 2 minutes to go. Checkered flags out, P20. That's the end of the session, 20th place.
Jag står och tittar på.
Engage the limiter. There's traffic approaching. Watch your mirrors.
It's not a star. Tätta linje. Och vidare ska jag försöka. Det är helt fel. Och på fort. Ja, trevligt. Så.
exit's clear. Push. Car right. Right side's clear. Need to slow down if you don't want a penalty. Okay, Sebastian, we need to watch these track limits.
Chief, what's the track temperature?
The track temp is now 26 Celsius. Overall. Hold your line. Clear right. flag. Keep your wits about you, mate. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
That was nice. I don't get it, boys. I don't get it. Replay buffer must be wrong.
Exit is clear. down to give back the time gained. Exit looks clear.
Chief, what's the track temperature?
The track temperature is now 25 Celsius. Quickest overall.
Quarpening. Okay.
Side. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Clear left. On your right. Clear right. Thank you. limits, they'll invalidate this lap. Right side. Right side's clear. These track limits, please, Sebastian. Car left. Clear left. V2. P3, that's your best lap in the session. Car right. Clear right. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Track limits, this lap will be deleted. it. Left. Still there. Clear left. Watch the track limits, please, Sebastian.
Hello?
You need to slow down and give back some time.
Hello?
You'll need to slow down if you don't want a penalty.
I will slow down, no problem.
Left. Clear left. That looked bad. Can you confirm that you're all right, please, Sebastian?
I'm okay, no worries. Hey, Mr. Milton, I don't know if you're still here. Yeah, I'm in the Lambo. Nice of you to drop by. Trying the new curbs. They are quite interesting, to say the least.
Again, please. Watch your mirrors. Stay behind the white line.
Let's see if we can follow Frederick.
I didn't catch that.
Yeah, there is a big sausage curb at the bus stop on the third curb. Third apex is like so you don't count. So you can't cut the corner, and if you hit that you destroy your car, and if you're even if you're more unlucky then you
left
put
side.
It in the wall just like I did. So the curb is very very big. So not the first, not the second, the third. It's quite challenging. So this bus stop is slower. Now on the right side, you will see here.
right side, you will see here. Still trying to learn T1. Be consistent in first turn. That was nice. Felt good. On the limit though, for me.
P2, that's your fastest lap today.
Oh no, not also. Oops. Oops, oops, oops. Let's see if we can pretty nice. Trying to accelerate here somewhere. Pretty smooth also. Yeah. I can show you the new curb. Here, you have it. This is new, so I just missed it. It's pretty nice, sliding through it. So I'm just happy there is no curbs here on the fourth apex. This was on the limit. Car looks okay. Yeah. Actually, the first pictures I saw from the new patch was that there actually was something. I don't know how to show this chopper, maybe. Like there was something like here and here on the fourth apex, so you can't cut through here too much, and that is not in the game. I don't know. I'm happy with that. Still, what happens if you hit the third apex is that you lose control, and most of the time you end up in the wall. So, if there is trouble ahead of you in the bus stop. There could be people in the wall there after the fourth apex, which is something to pay attention to. Well, and what I notice also is that now in like good conditions, you are pretty much, there's not that much traffic, but when there will be traffic later on in the race and you have LMPs passing you and diving, and maybe you are diving as well, to hit the perfect four apexes will be more challenging and more error prone. Like there I had to steer off. It will be... So now I lose 4 tenths because I had to lift and steer away from that apex. Otherwise I would take the off track and maybe I could take a slowdown. Usually not, so... Quite big difference. So, do you race in iRacing, Milton? And will you participate in Daytona 24? Next week, I guess it is. Okay, so you're...
Yellow flag.
That's nice. Oh, P2, that's good. Wow. This will be my first Daytona with my new team. So really looking forward, and of course I want to do my absolute best. I'm trying to get as many laps as I can in before. So were you close to P1 or did you have good fights with the other teams or? P2 is fantastic. A 24-hour race, so many things can happen, right? And there it is. And that will that's what happens when you...
Track limits.
Okay, maybe we can take a look at that. So now you see firsthand how easy it is. And I wasn't even. Yeah. So if you're unlucky, you end up in the wall here. But what's interesting is what happens with the car. So here we have, there it is. Look here at the Craig Setup Shop logo. I don't even know how the stability with the steering and everything was after that, but it's probably not the best for aerodynamics. I imagine you can lose quite a lot of time over one lap with that kind of damage. And how many laps do we do in 24 hours? It will be painful. One lap, that's also quite nice, tight for a 24-hour race, right? Now I need to grow the confidence in bus stop again. Chief, what's the track temperature?
The track temperature is now 25 Celsius.
Feels like I want to sacrifice a second apex to get a better angle out, but I don't know if it's the quickest way. Still trying to find the best.
P3, that's your fastest lap. Right side. Clear right.
Best line.
side, clear left.
Herregud. Which split last year was it, Milton, that you were racing with your team? Nay.
Okay, Sebastian, you need to watch these track limits. You need to give back the time gained. To slow down to give back the time gained. Car left. Clear left.
Nice. Yeah, I guess there's so many splits.
On your right. Right side's clear.
That was weird. I don't know. I did not touch him, and I even braked earlier than I usually do. Maybe I was afraid I was going to hit him. So what car do you prefer, Milton? BMW or Audi? It's a classic, same with our team. I think we all picked a car each, and with 24 hours I hope that we can at least get one car going with the team. Not sure if we're going to drive GT3 or LMP. I really hope it's the GT3 because I have never driven the LMP. Yeah, I think the Lambo is the fast. I don't know. I think it boils down to... what we are comfortable with and what... what do you call it? Less... the less skilled person that he or she feels comfortable in the car. I think that will be most important. It's all about not crashing out, I guess, and feeling safe and start pushing. So I got P2 behind me. Let's see if we can match his speed or drive away. Shame about off track, but quite nice bust up. Is this camera working or not? That's interesting to see. It is working. Great. My favorite car is the Porsche. I was driving the old Porsche Cup quite a lot. Very slippery car, but so rewarding when you get it to work. And there is no traction control, no ABS. It's very raw. Oh, thanks. Yeah. Ooh, maybe I should pay attention to the road. I was close. Yeah, I'm hoping to stream Daytona, yes. Yes, I really hope so. So I'm trying to practice as much as I can and have the setup ready and everything. I'm trying to figure out some ways to, you know, engage with the audience. All the few one or two people that actually watch. but you know. Oh, I appreciate it a lot. Thank you a lot. It was nice chatting with you, if you're leaving, that is. And good luck in the race. Hope you do as well as you did last year, or even better. Yeah, I'll see you around. Thanks. Thanks, Milton.
Still there. Clear right.
No, that's not how to do it. awkward.
Let's see what happened. We can learn from it.
What to do? I'm happy I didn't hit anyone. Okay. Oh, thanks. Thank you for the follow. I need to set up some stream alerts. Super quick. It's all lies. Thanks for the follow, Mr. Milton and Pedagin. All right, let's get out on track again. What is this? All right. Maybe we can take a look at someone quick. It's pretty tight, actually. Forty-four and a half. 44 and a half. I don't know. Hot laps or also
44 and a half would be nice, but I'm not there. So
we need more laps.
Disengage limiter, pit exit's clear.
So let's try and keep up with the manual. Or even better, Mr. Horatio in the front before him. I think he's quick. That's not how to do it. Hello.
Left side, clear left.
Oops. Matthew Tucker, number 2. So a low 44 would be nice. I think I'm braking too much in the bus stop.
Side. Clear left. Car left. Clear left.
Oh, that really screwed me over. What? I see you. Nay, 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 nay. Oh, it's a Sebastian Classic.
Need to slow down, give back some time.
Did I screw someone over? Can I stop getting too hot?
Didn't understand that.
No, wait. Talking like okay. So I think I
repeat, please.
Yeah, there, that was. No. I should really find my traction control off.
I just can't hear you.